up the earth.
Pollution. Pollution happens when people leave trash or chemicals in the air, soil, or water. Fumes from factories and cars make it hard for people to breathe. Garbage in oceans and rivers kill fish and aquatic plants. Scientists collect water and soil samples to measure the amount of pollution. Global warming. Many environmentalists think pollution caused global warming. Global warming happens when the Earth's temperature rises because greenhouse gas become trapped in the Earth's atmosphere. Help clean up. You and your family can help in many ways. Plant trees and flowers to help combat air pollution. Ride your bicycle or walk instead of riding in a car to reduce the amount of carbon dioxide in the air. Recycle your trash to reduce the amount of waste in landfills. You can recycle plastic, glass, paper, and metal. Take batteries, paint, oil, and medical supplies to special disposal sites. Workers make sure that this toxic waste is disposed of properly so that nothing seeps into the groundwater supply. Do not litter. Throw your trash in garbage cans, not on the ground or in the ocean. Talk to your friends. Tell them how they can help clean up our world. What can you do? Write to your local and national politician. Tell them you want laws that stop pollution. Laws can protect the environment. You can also write to local and national businesses. Ask them to recycle and cut down a harmful pollution. Our Earth is our beautiful home. We must take care of it so that we all have a safe, clean place to live. Support businesses that recycle. Try this. You don't have to wait until you are an adult to make the Earth a better place to live. Try this simple idea to take care of our planet. Turn off and unplug all of your electronic toys when you are not using them. Dress in warmer clothes in the winter and keep the heat turned down. Plant a tree. Ride a bike, walk, or skateboard instead of riding in a car. Organize your friends and neighbors to help clean up a park or beach near you. Atmosphere. Different kinds of gases that surround the planet. Carbon dioxide. A gas with no color or smell that people and animals breathe out. Chemicals. Substances that are used in science and manufacturing that can be harmful when not used carefully. Environmentalists. People who study on Earth's environment, especially pollution. Groundwater. Water found under the ground's surface. Landfills, huge places where garbage trucks dump trash.